19-year-old Matt Chadwick is a Gold Coast boy through and through. If he's not at the beach with his friends, he's here at Warner Brothers Movie World.
I'm off to work. Once I left school, I went to sell computers, which, yeah, it didn't go down very well. I wasn't a very good salesman. Hey, good luck.
He auditioned for me for a character role, and as soon as he walked in, we knew he had the it quality that would work for us.
You look fine, Fred.
Okay. Yeah,
that's
funny.
Sorry.
Matt Chadwick. Yes, I hear he's a sexy beast, baby.
Oh, yeah.
His job here has
really
helped.
Brought him out.
Yeah, it's brought him out. He's got great confidence now.
Wait there!
Fred's very confident. Fred's like, hey, ladies. And, you know, drives a mystery machine.
How you doing?
Yeah.
I'm truly...
I didn't tell my parents about Australian Idol.
Oh, we got a phone call.
Yeah, he rang and said that he'd gone in for it, hadn't he? And that he didn't want to go because he is very shy.
As a parent, you sit there and our mouths were open, we were dry, our hearts were pounding.
Oh, Tiger.
I didn't really see a lot of it. I had to go over the next night and watch it on video. Yeah. Because I think I may have been crying and sitting on the floor in the fetus position, wasn't I?
Mum just cries. She just cries all the time. You know, I'm so proud.
So, as the boy becomes a man, Matt's confidence grows and grows.